This is a new happy day of people from Mbale SDA Church. It's their first time to taste milk from soya, and they are so happy and glad. You can look at this baby. So they are so happy that they managed to make soya milk, and they say everybody is saying that it's so delicious. Yeah, the church members and the elders have come to make sure that they form a committee for farm stew at this church. And there are so many people who are willing to be volunteers so that we can spread the message of farm stew to the village around them.